We must find a way to get you back to your people. I'm sure I'll find the answer in my library. Oh, where did I put my keys?
Time for a little walk in the fresh air, my sweet little potato.
Weasel! 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 Over here! Use the fizzometer!
Coochie, coochie, coo. I wonder if I don't like you better as a potato, boss.
What did you say? Weasel, don't you leave me here!
Careful, princess. The wind got the better of you there. But don't worry, we're home now. Ah, the legend of the Lilliputians. We're sure to find answers here.
Freedom! Freedom, 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 freedom! I see Magoo feeds you well. Or maybe not.
Go away!
The Princess Kiki!
No! Help me! I'm in grave danger!
Mr. Cat, Princess Kiki is our guest. I hope you're behaving yourself.
This monster wants to eat me!
Yo! Bad cat! This is where you'll go until you learn how to be nice.
Freedom! Freedom!
Princess! I found it. The sparkling emerald forest. Native land of the Lilliputians. Your home, princess. Oh, farewell.
I'm Princess Kiki of Lilliput Weasel!
Weasel?
Weasel!
Yes, he's a potato, but he's reading turnip-level material. Yeah. You wouldn't believe what he can do.
Weasel! Weasel! Weasel!
I bet your son isn't even walking yet. Well, mine is.
No! Princess, are you okay?
Alas, my people abandoned this place long ago, and I stand little chance against the elements. But I do know where I can go.
Where?
There.
There? That's funny. It looks just like my neighbor Weasel's house.